Best mountain bike tires for road use. Number 1, Vittoria Airliner, mountain bike tires for road use. Large airliner MTB insert fits 2.6 to 2.7 rim sizes. Increase control, durability, performance, and protection of your tires and wheels with the Vittoria Airliner MTB insert. Designed for use in tubeless tires, the airliner is a high-quality polymer insert, which replaces a portion of the air volume in the tire, allowing it to remain stable, grippy, and controlled even at low pressure. Durability. This highly durable polymer material has been tested to a projected life of 2,000 hours under normal riding, or 1 full hour of run flat downhill use under a typical rider. The airliner is made of closed cell polymer and will not absorb sealant or moisture.
For current price, please check the links in the description box.
Number 2. Schwinn, mountain bike tires for road use. Aggressive tread pattern is designed for dirt roads and tough trails. 2-inch width offers a smooth ride with extra traction and grip. Designed to fit bikes with 27.5-inch tires. Simple installation without the need for tools, although a tire lever is suggested for added convenience. Durable tire designed to fit mountain bikes. The airliner is a high-quality polymer insert, which replaces a portion of the air volume in the tire, allowing it to remain stable, grippy, and controlled even at low pressure at a time when mountain bike tires were unquestionably gum-walled. The Velociraptors came out in black and haven't looked back ever since.
For current price, please check the links in the description box.
Number 3. Vittoria Zafiro, mountain bike tires for road use. Indoor training has never been so technical. Vittoria's Zafiro Pro Home Indoor Trainer Tire is designed for smooth rolling and quiet everyday home training. Casing, 26 TPI nylon, this bike tire trainer has a special compound and tread pattern, plus our strongest casing, expressly designed to disperse heat and reduce noise generated by home cycling. Installing Vittoria's Zafiro Pro Indoor Trainer Tire will reduce your noise and vibration levels greatly. Silent cycling plus no signs of wear and tear for several hundred miles of smooth riding. Easy to assemble. The process of fitting this trainer folding tire onto the rim is extremely straightforward and fast.
For current price, please check the links in the description box.
Number 4. WTB, mountain bike tires for road use. At a time when mountain bike tires were unquestionably gum-walled, the Velociraptors came out in black and haven't looked back ever since. They changed the game in 1994 with a steering-specific front and a rear that could really dig. The Velociraptors continue to be popular because, to put it simply, they just work. Try riding one of the most classic combos of all time. Steering-specific front designed to provide maximum cornering traction. Tube-type tire with a wire bead, these tires are very durable. Cross-country trail, dirt, loose, rocky, wet, mud. If you have any questions, please do not hesitate to contact us. We will provide you with a satisfactory answer as soon as possible.
For current price, please check the links in the description box.
Number 5. Nicidea, mountain bike tires for road use. Please carefully confirm the size of the mountain bike tires before you buy them. Mountain bike tires is made from rubber and steel wire, which is sturdy and durable enough. If you have any questions, please do not hesitate to contact us. We will provide you with a satisfactory answer as soon as possible. Mountain bike standard tires, suitable for all terrain, can be used for cross-country or city road riding. Low rolling resistance, high speed. This road bike tires can be used for both cross-country and city road riding. Mountain bike tires with grip tread for better stability and confident ride in terrain and outdoors. Also, it provides good grip on uneven surfaces like tarmac, roads, or pavement. Perfect replacement tire for mountain and road.
For current price, please check the links in the description box. Please subscribe our channel. Thanks for watching.